Nina, you there?
I'm here. You know what's happening?
I'm already on the island, on my way to you.
I'm gonna slap this bastard so hard he'll forget how to turn on his camera. Hey! Hey, stop right there!
Camera?
He was shouting something about viral videos of fishing with a shotgun, but he threw away his shotgun a while ago. I'm worried about leaving it lying around somewhere. Can you search the area around the lake near the cabin?
On it. Sounds like Nina's getting some workout. I found the shotgun.
Great. No, no!
No, no, stop! Stop your ball!
Can I let him drown?
Sure, sure. I'll be a witness to your innocence.
I'm going to fish him out.
Without a shotgun, please.
Yeah, can't promise that.
Hello, Mr. Clearwater?
Is everyone out of danger?
Yeah, Miss Waters just had to dive deep in some waters.
You forgot. I don't like these kind of jokes.
Everything is handled.
Thank you. If you find some time, I have more jobs written down for you at my cabin.
It's me again, but I'm guessing you're still working? I just really need some help.
I'm used to working overtime. Just don't tell Officer Waters.
You mean Nina? Is she strict? Do you not like her?
No, she's my friend.
I've asked about you at the Wild Soup. They didn't sound as if they like you much.
Are details about my personal life really the help you need?
Sorry, I tend to get nosy.
So, what do you need?
I found this great spot for photography, but there are no animals when light conditions are best. I'm imagining a serene scene full of caribou, moose, and Sitka deer happily drinking together.
Do you want me to make them share a beer and a friendly poker match as well?
No, no, that's asking too much.
Look, if you stop calling me after this, I can try to get some animals to the place at your preferred time.
Great! I'll send you the location and time.